I had a surgery last November. I was one of the younger artists that had ever had this surgery when I was looking at, you know, the Steven Tyler's on the wall, and I'm like, I'm not here yet. Why do my cords look like Steven Tyler? And like, I'm looking and I'm like thinking about the longevity and sustainability that he's had, and then I'm looking at myself. I was 26. And I'm getting this surgery that 6-year-old touring artists are getting, but I'm feeling really good and I've done the rehabilitation that it takes. So I never want to do that again.